Okay, so now we are going to start the interview.
Hello everyone, my name is Gudung Mahameru. I am a member of Group 2, and today I will be your guide for our second project. This project will be divided in 3 parts. The first part is the interview that's about to start right now. The second one is the activity report of the interview. And lastly, the third one will be the PSA, or the public service announcement. Before we start the interview, the theme that we're taking is entrepreneurship in the midst of a pandemic. It is to raise public awareness on how important it is to start your own business smartly during the pandemic. Each member are going to be asked the same 5 questions by other members, which are written below. Make sure to watch it till the end, because the PSA is really interesting to watch. Thank you and enjoy.
How important it is for you to become an entrepreneur? Are you planning to have your own business?
Personally, for me, it is very important to become an entrepreneur in this day and age because of how low the job vacancy rate here. Because a lot of people want to have a job. And how are they going to support their families if they don't get one? That's why in the future, I am planning to become an entrepreneur and have a business of my own.
Okay, Gunung, thank you for answering my question.
Yeah, you're welcome.
To what extent has the pandemic affected the world of business of entrepreneurs like that?
Because of the pandemic, many small businesses and shops has closed its doors. They cannot get their business up and running, and they've fallen into bankruptcy. These problems also affect the economy, in which there has been a decline in economic activity that results in a recession.
I want to ask to you, what effort will you do during this pandemic to help the economy?
As a part of the next generation, we should bring awareness about how important it is to start a business and what effects that it should have bring in the first place. We should encourage the people to support small local businesses by buying their products and promoting them to other people by social media.
Okay, thank you for the answer, Gunung.
You're welcome.
Okay, Gunung, I will give you my second question. Ever since the pandemic, it has caused many shops closed. In your opinion, what is the right platform for entrepreneur to keep their business going?
Many businesses are now selling their products online to achieve more customers, and we should endorse their products using social media and other social platforms out there so that they can keep up with their businesses.
Okay, thank you, Gunung.
You're welcome.
Okay, Gunung. For the next question, for you, what type of products that's great to sell during the pandemic?
Now it is the best time to sell daily needs items such as groceries and beverage. The government has advised us to stay in our homes, and that's why we need to sell them exactly just that.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, for the next part, we are going to interview my friend Taskia Aulia. Okay, first question, how important it is for you to become an entrepreneur? Are you planning to have your own business?
It's very important for me because being an entrepreneur means that must have a creative spirit, dare to take a risk, dare to risk money, time, and effort. Yes, I have an interest in having my own business because being an entrepreneur can increase self-reliance and open up new jobs for society.
Okay, Taskia, the next question is, to what extent has the pandemic affected the world of business or entrepreneur like that, Taskia?
Okay, Lydia, I will answer your question. Many impacts are felt during a pandemic. Pandemic changes consumer behavior. It certainly has positive and negative effects. The positive is, since society have to stay at home, it makes the consumer buy large quantities of food and drink. On the other hand, there has been a downturn in the entertainment sector, a bridal dress shop, and other secondary sector. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Taskia.
You're welcome, Lydia.
I want to ask to you, Kia, what effort will you do during this pandemic to shift the economy?
What I can do to help the economy is to raise public awareness of the impact that can be felt in entrepreneurship, and I have to support UMKM Indonesia by buying and using local products. Thank you, Azira.
What is the right platform for entrepreneurs to keep their business up and running?
To keep the business going during pandemic, the right platform is social media. Then create online shop and create content that are more interest. Promote products in social media such as Instagram stories, live videos, or endorsement. Thank you, Gunung.
You're welcome.
Next question is for you. What type of products that great to sell during the pandemic?
The type of products that is suitable for sale during the pandemic are health products such as masks and vitamins. Another products are domestic daily needs of food and drink, skincare and cosmetic, and electronic items. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, the next part is Lydia. She's taking the interview next. Okay, so now let's start the interview. First question for Lydia. How important it is for you to become an entrepreneur? Are you planning to have your own business?
Okay, thank you, Gunung. I think very important. Becoming an entrepreneur is the world's biggest choice for improving individual and group economy. And I also want to have my own business. Thank you.
You're welcome, Lydia.
To what extent has the pandemic affected the world of business or entrepreneurship? Like what?
Okay, thank you, Ali. A pandemic has a very big influence on a pandemic. Actually, not only a negative effect, but also a positive effect that gives an increase, depending on the type of business being run, such as masks and hand sanitizer sellers, which of course have increased.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, Lydia. What effort will you do during this pandemic to help the economy?
At the sudden, to effort to help improve the economy is to save money. Do not make purchases of unnecessary items, especially shopping online. Thank you.
Okay, Lydia. Ever since the pandemic, it has caused many shops closed. In your opinion, what is the platform for entrepreneurs to keep their business going?
Okay, Saskia, I think the most operation platform to entrepreneur today is social media platform. Currently, social media is the media most accessed by many people, thus increasing sales or responses. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you, Lydia.
Okay, the next question for you. What type of products that great to sell during the pandemic?
Okay, thank you, Ali. In the mind of a pandemic like today, the type of good that will sell a lot are good that are benefit to health, such a mix, hand sanitizer or food pickup service. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Lydia.
Okay, for the next interview, it is Azira. The first question is, how important it is for you to become an entrepreneur? Are you planning to have your own business?
Thank you, Gunung. It is important for this era. Yes, we only have to think about the long-term business that can generate big profit.
Okay, thank you, Azira.
Okay, Azira, the next question is, to what extent has the pandemic affected the world of business or entrepreneur like that?
Okay, very influential because it reduce this business turnover, causing bankruptcy, and employees have to be dismissed because of this pandemic. Many businesses have to be closed.
Okay, thank you, Azira. And the next question, what effort will you do during the pandemic to help the economy?
Okay, Lydia. First, provide business get large profit with affordable capital such as online business, and look for new innovation that can attract people's attention.
Thank you, Azira.
Okay, Zira, I will give you my question. Ever since the pandemic, it has caused many shop closed. In your opinion, what is the right platform for entrepreneur to keep their business going?
Okay, Taskia. It's like an online shop because it's a safe place, because we don't have to leave the house. It also makes it easier for us to get our basic needs.
Thank you, Azira.
You're welcome.
Azira, I want to ask you, the next question is, for you, what type of product that great to sell during the pandemic?
Okay, Ali. Medicine other than pharmaceutical, namely herbal, and drug, because are still needed by the public for the prevention of COVID-19.
Okay, thank you, Azira.
Okay, everyone, for the last interview, we are going to interview my friend Radin Ali Reza. Okay, for the first question, how important it is for you to become an entrepreneur? Are you planning to have your own business?
Okay, Gunung, it's very important, especially at a young age, to be able to provide provisions in the future regarding the business world in the competitive world of work later. And I want to have my own business.
Okay, Ali, the next question is, to what extent has the pandemic affect the world of business or entrepreneur like that?
Very influential. Many business during the pandemic, their income decreased and they permanently closed their business.
Okay, thank you, Ali.
You're welcome.
Okay, Ali, I want to ask to you, what effort will you do during this pandemic to help the economy?
In my opinion, by starting a business and innovating in the business we live in and participating in UMKM funding. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, Ali, I want to ask you, ever since the pandemic, it has caused many shop closed. In your opinion, what is the right platform for entrepreneur to keep their business going?
Okay, Taskia. In my opinion, Instagram and e-commerce are very suitable for advertising and selling business product during the pandemic. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, the next question. What type of product that's great to sell during the pandemic?
In my opinion, products that are suitable for sale during a pandemic are health products such as vitamins, masks, and hand sanitizer. In addition, food and beverage products are also suitable for sale during this pandemic. Thank you, Azira.
You're welcome.
Hello, everyone. We are now proceeding into the next part of our project, the activity report. There will be two formats of this report. The first format is in paragraphs, and the second one is in a table. Now, I will read them to you one by one. First up is Gunung's interview. Gunung holds the opinion that entrepreneurship is important and is planning to have his own business. He shares his view on how the pandemic has made many businesses to close its doors. He emphasized the need to spread awareness of how important entrepreneurship is and how we can support small businesses by using social media. Lastly, he said that people stock up on groceries and beverage during the pandemic. The second one is Taskia's interview. Taskia holds the opinion that entrepreneurship is important and is planning to have her own business. She shares her views on how the pandemic had changed customer behavior by buying more groceries, beverage, and health products. She also emphasized the need to raise public awareness of how important entrepreneurship is and how we can support small businesses by endorsing them in social media. Lastly, she said that people stock up on masks and hand sanitizers during the pandemic. The third one is Lydia's interview. Lydia holds the opinion that entrepreneurship is important and is planning to have her own business. She shares her views on how the pandemic had a positive effect on health product sales. She also emphasized the need to save money and how we can support small businesses by the use of social media. Lastly, she said that people stock up on health products and frequently use food pickup services during the pandemic. The fourth one is Azira's interview. Azira holds the opinion that entrepreneurship is important but isn't planning to have her own business. She shares her views on how the pandemic has made many workers getting fired and businesses to close its doors. She also emphasized the need to start an online shop to help keep the wheel of economy up and running. Lastly, she said that people stock up on health products during the pandemic. The last interview is Ali Reza's interview. Ali Reza holds the opinion that entrepreneurship is important and is planning to have his own business. He shares his views on how the pandemic has made many businesses to close its doors. He emphasized the need to help small businesses by using social media and e-commerce. Lastly, he said that people stock up on health products, food, and beverages during the pandemic. This is the second format, that is the table format. As you can see, other than descriptive information, we also have time or the duration information. This concludes the end of our activity report. Last but definitely not least, the PSA or the public service announcement. The duration of the PSA is 60 seconds. And the video is about how important it is for you to start a business and go on into the world of entrepreneurship. Now please, enjoy the video. You work hard. You studied hard. But when the time comes, you didn't get the job. With the rise of population growth in recent years, many businesses are now struggling to cope with the large quantity of people at hand. This led to people failing to get a stable job and ended up in huge debt and poverty.
Then, how are you going to get a job?
You create the job.
But is it really a viable choice becoming an entrepreneur now during the pandemic?
That's why you should start an online shop of your own and start enriching local products.
Why?
Because we are in a recession and people are losing their jobs. We are losing money and we don't have any income because we are the future of Indonesia. Create your business. Create your future.
Okay, everyone.
Thank you for watching.
And see you
in our next project.
Goodbye.